auto settings, there's screen limit, iPhone settings, and then power settings, power source and headpiece. And then select ringtone, power vibration, and then select notification button on the phone is included or standard option or a simple wrapping address staccato symphony. I can also custom button to increase your vibration to custom vibration to custom non market button to set vibration to custom then to change in market vibration and then select vibration button you want. Now vibration set as option. Okay, thank you for watching and for nice day.